great American Patrick Hale. He said, "I wish I had two lives to give for my country." And with that in mind today, we will take a moment and read the names of all those killed in action. Names that were read by our retired Chief of Police, Daniel DeMora Sr. As each name is read, on the word absent, he said, "The Boy Scouts will place a flag, a small flag, in each of these baskets to my right and left. And Joe Suzlar will also toll the bell to my left, your right, by the farmhouse."
The memorial plaque located in front of the Borough Hall in Swedesboro was dedicated to the memory of the men and women from this area who served in the armed forces during World War I, World War II, Korean conflict, the Vietnam War. A total of 695 were in uniform. 29 of these veterans made the supreme sacrifice. World War I, which was supposed to be the war to end all wars and provide lasting peace, saw 123 Swedesboro area residents taking part in 1917 to 1918. Seven of those people gave their lives. King E. Anderson, absent. Vincent Bismarck, absent. Grace Lowe, the nurse, absent. That they too gave their lives in service of their country. Joseph C. Bratton Jr., absent. Salvatore Capri, absent. Failed to return, and no word was ever received about the fate of the crew. Absent. Five young men from this community gave their lives while serving in Vietnam, 1964 and 1975. Donald L. Corbin, absent. Nation might endure. Thank you.